Bhadrasana. Bhadrasana is also known as the auspicious pose in English. This asana helps to make both your body and mind firm. To do Bhadrasana, sit down erect on the floor with your legs stretched out in front of you. Keep your hands beside the hips and palms resting on the floor. Be careful that the weight of your body is not fully on your hands. This pose is called Dandasana. From this posture of Dandasana, slowly release your breath while joining the soles of your feet together. Now, lock your hands with the toes of your feet and slowly bring the heels of your feet as close to your perineum region as possible. In doing so, if your thighs are not touching the ground, then you can support them by keeping a pillow underneath them. Bhadrasana is Viramasana, the state of sitting in one position for a long time. Close your eyes in this position and breathe in and out normally. Bhadrasana keeps the body firm and the mind steady. It strengthens the bones of the knees and hip joints and also reduces pain in the knees. It also helps to remove any kind of stress in the stomach. It also provides relief during the monthly menstrual cycles in women and other problems. It is also beneficial for pregnant women. People suffering from acute arthritis and sciatica should refrain from doing this asana. Keep sitting still in this position for some time. Open your eyes. While slowly taking your breath in, stretch your legs to the front. Stay relaxed in the Dandasana pose for some time. Bhadrasana affects the innermost organs of your body and makes your entire body healthy.